We saw that against the Jets last week.
Third and eight. Carr looking for it all. The rainbow. Oh, it's snared for the interception by Kenny Moore. Fantastic defensive play. Waller, the intended target, and this time, Moore wins the battle.
So last week, he snatches one from Brandon Cooks of Houston for an interception. Woo. This time, he goes with the one-handed catch that has been made famous by these receivers in the league.